Hey guys, welcome to this Instagram guide, and here I'll detail how to send one time photo in Instagram. So if you want to send a photo to be viewed just one time, then this video is going to walk you through how to do this step by step. So if at the end of this you found this helpful and informative, please don't forget to like and then subscribe. So this doesn't matter that you're using Android or iPhone. All that matters is just go ahead and open the Instagram app and open the chat where you want to send the one time photo on your Instagram account. Then once you open the chat just like this, click on the camera icon at the bottom left and then record your photo. Choose the split cam or use 4K, use 8K, Ultra HD, or use filter. Or better still, you can just come here and click on the photos icon at the bottom left, then scroll through this page and select the photo you want to send to be viewed once on your iPhone. You can just scroll through the entire photo you have on your iPhone and then just select the photo you want to send. So let's say I want to send this particular photo, select it. Then here, if you have keep in chat, just disable keep in chat and make sure you have view once. And once you have view once at the bottom left from allow replay, keep in chat, view once. And once you have view once selected, just go ahead and tap send. Then once you tap send to know that this photo view one is enabled, then you're going to see the photo like this, as against the normal approach you used to send photos on Instagram. So just make sure you select view ones from the photo you want to send like this, then choose view ones and then send. Is that? So that is basically how to send one time photo in Instagram. So if you found this offer informative, please don't forget to like and then subscribe.